Have you ever wondered how powerful a helicopter can be?
Have you ever seen a propeller this strong? How does one ever know?
Well, today, my friend, is your lucky day, because we're spreading
some knowledge
with science.
The real question is, what properties makes the most efficient propeller for producing thrust?
Our hypothesis is that the propeller that is the thickest angled and sharpest propeller that is made out of metal will provide the best thrust for the helicopter.
The basis of our research is based on the physics study of aerodynamics.
Aerodynamics is the study of air forces. This is a sub-branch of physics. It explores the relationships between dynamics of air interacting with objects in the real world. And since our project is about the helicopter, we had to dig deep, like really deep. That's why we went and found what is a propeller. A propeller are blade-like objects used in airplanes and helicopters to navigate through the air. And what determines the efficiency of a propeller, you ask? Well, we're about to find out.
Hey!
Hey! A procedure is to test different types of propellers on the helicopter. So, we are going to replace these blades with wood, carbon, metal, and plastic. So, let us see what will happen.
Thank you.
After testing different type of propellers on this helicopter, we found out that carbon is the most efficient propeller for this helicopter.
Okay, so basically the we tested different types of propellers for the helicopter, okay? So if we're talking toy wise, the plastic will be better since it's light for a toy, okay? But realistically, we're talking about real helis, okay? Like, relating it to the UAE, plastic won't work since plastic actually bends in if heat actually was consistent on the plastic, the piece of plastic, okay? It actually bent. While metal is too heavy, but carbon was the most efficient, okay? Especially that we live in the UAE, it's more efficient, it won't bend, it's the best, you see? It's, yeah, efficient.
After doing the experimental, do you think the results that you gathered prove the hypothesis correct?
Yes, I should say it was actually correct. Since we experimented with wood, metal, and carbon, wood and metal seemed to go high, but in the end, carbon was the one that lifted the helicopter high enough, so very high. So I will actually say carbon is the best efficient propeller.
There you have it, folks. We found out that indeed carbon is the best option for the best propeller. Once again, we proved another thing with science!